Hi there, I'm Asberg, and we're back, and maybe, maybe not, let's see if we fix this core problem. Well, seems like I'm still losing tons of prestige. Let's get this thing out here. Nope. There is still lots of lost trading cloth, fish, salt, naval supplies, iron. Okay, that's nice. Still lots of issues with the core thing. Let's see what happens on the 1st of December, 1st of January, yeah? Okay. We lost Vladimir as a core province, okay. Tangiers, yeah, Venezia. Where is a Vladimir now? It's here. Wonder why that happens. I really wonder why that happens. And again, my prestige should not be this screwed up now. Honestly. It's annoying. It's horribly, horribly, horribly annoying. Let's just take half of you and move that here. It's almost to the point where I should be able to just vassalize you, isn't it? Okay, now these things keep happening. Is that a problem, you think? Leave land, okay. Stopped improving. Okay. Well. Manufacturers, should we build any of these? They cost diplo power, but I think we probably should. More grain. Grain sounds nice, doesn't it? Yeah, like this. Let's not spend all our money on that. We actually don't have that much money anymore. Let's have a look. This is all good. I have diplomats free. My inflation is almost absolutely zero. I wonder if that's a bug. Anyway, I'm making tons of money now. Yep, good. So you, I'm continuously improving relationships with you. I might as well do that with you as well. Just hey, I have the diplomats free, and who else needs a hug? You need a hug. So let's get that done. Tangiers. It's down here, isn't it? So random. Those are the ones that are stuck. They're not in any particular sequence or order, are they? Tangiers, Tangiers. I really should know where Tangiers is, shouldn't I? It's kind of embarrassing that I don't know. Let's see. Oh, it was there. Oh, there it is. Right next to... well, it is basically the Straits of Gibraltar. Okay, cool. Well, next time we exit the game, we're gonna have to see if we can figure out why this is happening. It's just gonna annoy the hell out of me, isn't it? Yeah, might as well recall you. There's no point. recover, rival, reclaim Ulm. Yep, none of that's gonna happen. I still can't form Scandinavia. And I haven't... I've decided on the tip of one of my viewers, I've said I'm gonna help Andalusia and perhaps some of these others to get some nation ideas that would make it, things a bit more interesting. But right now, though... Ugh, god damn it. Let's see if we can find our fleets. Yeah, everybody go to Blekinge. Just to form up again. There we are. That's a lot of naval ships, isn't it? Tech trade in the Baltic. There you go. Lots of naval ships, seriously? So lots of naval... Eastern Militia. Excuse me? You came with a province or something? Go away. Obviously you did, but... Lose stability or lose legitimacy? Well, I can't really afford the legitimacy, so bye-bye stability. And boost it back up again. Without a claim, well... There really isn't much I can do about that. You didn't really lose much in that last war, did you? You seem to have lost a bit of this, but... That's it, really. Oh, you guys are growing. Oh my god, are you guys growing. That is interesting. Hey, 10,000 manpower. I'm not going to complain about that, that's for sure. But seriously, though, if anybody has any ideas about this core nonsense, let me know. Would be nice to get rid of it. I only really thought my prestige would be sorted by now. Especially since I'm about to... I've almost reclaimed all of it. I have a truce, don't I? Until... for how long? Until 501. Okay, so another 3 years. At me, bro. There's a target of a coalition. I might just join that. Holy war, okay. Let's see. Join coalition. Yep. Probably going to trigger the war almost instantly, isn't it? Yep. No. I'm sure that was it. This is the first time ever I'm in a coalition. Usually on the receiving end of one. We can add more troops. I can add about 20 more regiments, so let's do that. Still at the longbow stage, eh? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. There we are. Hey, we lost a military advisory. Unacceptable. Morale of armies, discipline, or yeah, let's go with morale of armies. Because he was the +3/+1. Speed 5, come on. Oh, we lost our general. Well, let's get a new one then. Ooh, 6 maneuver, that's pointless, but still. That is an impressive maneuver score. Yeah, Italy. let me guess. Yep, you. There we go. Let's put someone in charge. You can be in charge. Let's put you over there. Just, you know, because probably light on infantry down here, aren't we? Yep, we are. So send him to there. Let's get all the armies sorted down here somewhere. Probably gonna reach our limit here, aren't we? What's this button? 28. Yep. We're gonna overflow badly. Oh, especially since that's not where everybody's going. Everybody's going here. Oh my god. Hey, tech. We're not ahead. So, yes, we're gonna get that. We can choose another idea. We should really get the... I really like the defensive one. Quality ideas is not bad. All of these are good. All these are awesome. More manpower, more cavalry cost. More cavalry cost? Less cavalry cost. Just more of everything. But I think we're going to go for the defensive one. Of course, forced march is forced march. But no, the defensive one. Let's see. Still 5 years ahead. So we might as well just get the +1 yearly army tradition. So we have that. How are we doing on army tradition? Not bad. Not sure it was going to stabilize, but probably around 50. Lose prestige or lose... Ha! Prestige. That's a lot of cav. Still a lot of cav. Wonderful. You can come over here. Get a military engineer. Good for me. +501, right, for the last war against the Vikings. To claim everything. You broke your lines with us? You bastard. Why? You love me. Allied to rival. Okay. Who are... Did you rival... Who are your allies? Who are my allies? Start by figuring that out. Malvid Miklagard. Okay, so that's my... We're sort of... buddy buddies for a long time now, aren't we? Listen, Golden Horde. Wow, you're friendly. Let's get buddy buddy. You have some cores that are mine, but I can live with that. Okay, missing technology, that's awesome. We are way ahead of that. So we just killed a pirate, that's fine. So let's build something. Using Diplo, huh? Dry docks are Diplo, constables are Diplo, and trade depots are Diplo. So local tax. I can enjoy that. Who doesn't like taxes? Oh god damn. Come back here. Let's just pile on that. What did I run out of? That was the... God damn, I thought that was the little dove. I'm an idiot. You're the little dove. Okay. Fine. It's perfectly fine. You should eat before I cast, shouldn't I? I make a lot of mistakes when I'm tired, and I make even more mistakes when I'm hungry, and the combination is absolutely devastating to my gameplay. But I think my goal here is to be about as competent as Jesse Cox is when he plays games. So, but clinching will ensue. That's a horrible, horrible mental image. But there you are. Why am I building this trade value? Local trade power. Okay. That's why. There are pirates up here. Oh my god. Does the government know? Wait, I'm the government and I know. So, yes is the answer to that question. So let's go deal with it then. Where's my fleet? It's right here. So, excuse me. Oh, there we go. The coalition just triggered. Well, that should be fun for everyone. Lose one prestige, lose 50. Okay, I'm gonna do it anyway. Because, hey, that's the kind of guy I am. Yeah, there's his fleet. Wonderful. His fleet's actually running. What does it consist of? He should not be running. Yep, there goes your fleet, Germany. Or Germania. An early character just hanging around there. Fine. Oh my lord. Motherwell battles. Holy shit. Okay, let's just start building more troops right away. Screw mercenaries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come on. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Whoops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Gain stability or gain prestige. I'll take the stability, thank you. We won that, although we were on basically equal. Right. So let's do that, and let's move, consolidate. Yeah, I think you guys are moving to here, right? But we're gonna split up a little bit. At least do like that, and then everybody just pile on in. Gain 15 admin, I like the sound of that. I think we squished his army. Oh lord. That's definitely interesting. Squished another bit of his army. Oh no, there it is. See if we can't get it. Merge that up, and yeah, let's get the drill, increase morale. Bleed him white over here. At least that's the basic idea. Where'd he go? Where is he? Squish. And merge, move, consolidate, split, get one unit over there, and one unit over here, merge. Okay, well, that's it for this episode, so thanks for watching, guys, and I have to remember to split up the navy and get that sent into different parts of the world. I think that's it. Yep, so there we are. Thanks for watching, and again, I'll see if I can research what the hell's going on with my course, and yeah, see you guys around. Cheers.